Hi, I'm Ray Wilkins and you're watching Mariners TV.
So John, all the preparations are done now for the first game of the season. How are you feeling ahead of us?
Yeah, quite confident. You know, we've got a great bunch of players together. Pre-season's gone really well. But obviously the big ones on Saturday, you know, that's where it all counts. Obviously tough opposition, you know, Marske. They've proven to be, you know, one of the best sides, you know, the runners-up last season. League champions the season before, so it's a tough tie, but also they'll be thinking the same. You know, obviously we'll go down there with a really strong squad, so yeah, we're looking forward to it now.
Is this a good way to start the season for you? Sort of a massive game to kick things off.
I think so. Yeah, I mean, we've all the preparations been good, and yet to kick off against Marske, you know, it's going to certainly be a test. We'll see how far we have come, you know, with the signings and whatnot.
The great thing for the club to be back in the FA Cup in the first place after two seasons not being in it.
Yeah, disappointing. You know, Dan, obviously we're only looking forward now. We looked to the past, it was disappointing, you know, not being in the FA Cup, and a team like South Shields, you know, with our support, you know, they should be in the FA Cup. So yeah, we're looking forward to it, and let's see how far we can go. But again, really tough opposition on Saturday. You know, we've went to watch them, you know, down at Shildon. They've got some really big players, which we'll have to be wary of, which, again, we spoke to the lads tonight about their strengths. But they've also got some weaknesses, you know, which we're looking to exploit.
A free midweek this week, so two training sessions. Was that sort of beneficial for the players as well?
Yeah, that was really important. You know, when we looked at our pre-season schedule and organising games, we wanted to keep the last week free so we can go through all of the loose ends, you know, and do set pieces, you know, defending set pieces for. So yeah, that's all been good. You know, it was important that we had this week free.
Just finally, a lot of fans are sort of thought to be heading down there on Saturday. How important are they going to be in the grand scheme of things?
Massive. I mean, the fans were absolutely superb last season. I think hearing today that there's been three or four coach loads sold out from different pubs across South Tyneside, so that's fantastic. But yeah, the fans can be massive for us. You know, just take you back to the big games. You know, the Bishop Auckland away and the FA of Oz, you know, the concert away. The FA of Oz, you know, they were fantastic, you know, and it is, I said it last season, it's like having an extra player, you know. The fans are fantastic, you know, there's certainly no fans in the Northern League got support like us, so them fans can be massive for us, so yeah, get yourself down if you're not coming down on one of the supporters buses, get yourself down with your own transport water and come and support the lads, because you can be massive for, you know, on Saturday.